Did you warn the suspect before you discharged your firearm at the bank, Agent Carlisle?
No, the opportunity didn't present itself.
What caused you to fire on the suspect?
He was attempting to escape the scene with a hostage.
But why resort to lethal force? Why not continue to negotiate?
He was under way too much duress. In my estimation, he wasn't thinking rationally at the moment, so I chose to eliminate the threat altogether.
How could you possibly have known the suspect was pretending to be a hostage?
I made a calculated bet based on the data available to me at the time.
A calculated bet?